To get a picture of my grandfather, think Winston Churchill with Ringo Starr's accent. In fact, my grandfather looks so much like Winston Churchill that when World War II ended, he went to a photographer in the Yonge Street Arcade and had his picture taken in all his Churchill gear. The scowl on his face made it clear that if Hitler came back from the dead, my grandfather would be ready for him.